Yo, Link Up TV, it's Claudia. We're here again at the flannel store for Headie One's signing of Too Loyal for My Own Good. And hoping to answer the age-old question of who's got a bigger head, RV or Headie One? How well do you think you know Headie One?
Decent. I'd say I know him decent.
Can we use Google?
No. So all of your friends have put you on the spot and said that you know quite a bit about Headie One. Is that true?
I know a bit, so yeah, I wouldn't say I know a lot.
Now, this is the most important question of them all. It's really important that you get this right. So, there's a lot of speculation online about who's got a fatter head, RV or Headie One. Who is it?
I feel as if their heads are crafted by God, and for the sake of Headie, I'll have to say RV.
RV, cool.
I have to say RV.
Headie One.
RV is clear.
Headie One.
Headie One.
Headie One.
Cool, so we got 4 for Headie One. Who do we think has got a fatter head? RV or Headie One?
I'm gonna say RV.
Oh, yeah, probably RV as well, yeah.
RV. Cool, we got 2 diehard Headie One fans here because they actually. Go on, say something to Headie.
We love you.
We love That's you. It. In your opinion, yeah, out of Headie One and RV, considering how much speculation there is online, who's got a fatter head, Headie One or RV?
Oh, RV, RV. RV's got my neater hairline. Push back corners. Right.
In your opinion, who's got a bigger head, Headie One or RV?
RV.
Right, so in your opinion, who do you think's got a fatter head, RV or Headie One?
Headie One.
You didn't hesitate. He did not hesitate. Headie One.
I think it's just different, like, dimensions, man.
If you had to pick one, though, your life depended on it, which one?
H. It's got to be H.
Headie One, but that's his thing, though.
Headie One.
I think Headie.
You think Headie?
Yeah.
So, obviously, there's a lot of back and forth online about who's got a bigger head, RV or Headie One. Who's got a bigger head?
Headie One.
Headie One.
Headie One.
Headie. Headie One.
Cool, you heard it here, guys.
RV.
RV, cool.
I think it's more rectangular. It's like more upwards. I kind of don't want to say it because he's here, but I'd have to say Headie.
It's fine, no one's going to get upset. We're just here for the fun. Another point to Headie One for
Love
a fatter head.
Despite his fat head. Love it.
Alhan has the bigger head.
Alhan?
He's going out all of them for smoke, but he's got a big head himself.
Spanner in the works. Alhan's now been added to the roaster here.
It's RV. RV.
RV. Cool. So we got Alhan and RV. I don't know why. Fair enough.
He always goes out there, man. I don't like it.
Yeah. RV and Headie One, who's got a bigger head?
Who the fuck's RV? I don't. Do you know what? I'm just gonna say fucking Headie One.
Headie One. She doesn't know who the fuck RV is, so Headie One gets the vote.
Probably Headie One.
Who's got a bigger head, Headie One or RV?
That's a rhetorical question.
What's you guys think?
It might be RV.
I personally think it's RV.
RV.
RV is the.
You kind of did injustice here, but not fully. Right, so my most crucial question of the day is, where's my thong? It's been like 2 days, I still don't have one. That one,